Well, this is something I've kind of deep down I've always wanted to do, but just never had the guts to do it. One of my list of things to do before I turn 50. So.
And how exciting is it doing this with your son?
You know what? He's the only person that I'd want to do it with. I'm adventurous, but he's psychotic. So, I mean, it's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to it.
Have you ever thought that you would skydive with your mom?
That's the best part about it. Just to hear what's going to come out of her mouth and the screams.
Anything else for a mom for Mother's Day? Like, this isn't a surprise.
Yeah, it's a surprise. It's a gift for me. Best Mother's Day gift I got, I guess.
Well, congratulations to both of you. Throw Mama from a plane. What a great tag for a great promotion, and I think it's going to be a great afternoon.
Well, thank you to Jack Appdown. This is great. It's definitely an opportunity of a lifetime.
All right, shall we go?
Yep.
Good luck. Good luck.
And we'll call you, Doug. We'll talk.
You bet.
Hey, Doug.
Hello, Kathy.
How's it going?
Kathy Skalecki is our Throw Mama from a Plane winner, and she's just been getting her orientation out in, where are you guys again?
We're out in Bicester. We're 45 minutes north.
Are you feeling a little less nervous or more nervous, Kathy?
I'm more nervous than I was before I got here, yep. We'll be fine. We'll talk to you soon.
We're excited for you.
Oh, thanks.
And on the way down, I want you to scream top of your lungs, Jack FM.
Oh, on my way down? Okay, if there's anything that'll come out, sure.
Jack, one giant leap for Mama.
It was unbelievable. Thank you so much, Jack FM. That was an unbelievable time. It's a lifetime experience.